An afternoon crash leaves one woman dead and a man fighting for his life. This happened around 1:15 on Newburg near Easton Parkway in Rockford. Investigators say two trucks collided. A 28-year-old woman was killed. A 41-year-old man remains in critical condition. You can see the severe front-end damage the maroon vehicle sustained. Debris was scattered across the road. Officers shut down Newburg for hours to clear the scene. Investigators did not say what led up to the crash.